He pushed me again, told me to run, and I ran to the front, and he had collapsed.
That girl is alive tonight because her boyfriend stepped in front of a bullet for her. 16-year-old Damari Jackson was sitting on a porch with his girlfriend as a fight across the street ended with bullets flying. Tonight, his girlfriend is making sure no one forgets his sacrifice. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kyla Gaylor. Jackson shielded his girlfriend from that gunfire. And tonight, NBC2's Gage Golding is talking to her about his bravery.
It's in this grassy field that 16-year-old Damari Jackson saved his girlfriend's life. He jumped in front of her, taking a bullet, and told her to run.
Funny, smart, very cute.
It's everything she looked for in a man.
He'll make you laugh, like, easily. If you're sad, he'll, like, cheer you up.
Damari Jackson's girlfriend is scared of retaliation, so she didn't want to show her face on camera. The couple dated on and off for 2 years, but recently they rekindled the relationship.
We got back together a couple weeks ago.
They were hanging out in this grassy area Sunday night when a fight broke out across the street.
We didn't have nothing to do with that fight.
But moments later, they were in the center of it and in the center of gunfire. Fort Myers police say the man with the gun was 19-year-old Sincere Trice. Jackson's girlfriend told me he walked right past them before he pulled the trigger.
Why didn't you warn us that this is gonna happen?
Jackson, who goes by Bubbles, did the most courageous thing anybody could do.
Bubbles had jumped in front of me, pushed me, and I was confused why he was pushing me. So then he pushed me again, told me to run, and I ran to the front, and he had collapsed.
He was shot, bleeding, and barely breathing.
Took my sweater off, put his head on my lap, and covered up the wound until the cops got there.
As they sat, those minutes turned into the final memory she'll ever have with her boyfriend.
He did try to speak to me, but nothing came out his mouth. I told him I love you and that you need to stay with us. People care about you. And then I gave him a kiss.
What does that moment mean to you?
I mean, a lot.
Everything going on around you, what does that moment mean to you?
A lot, because I just lost my best friend.
Jackson won't just be remembered as smart, funny, and cheerful. No. In her eyes, he's a hero.
Do you feel like him doing that saved your life?
Yeah, it does. I feel like that. He saved my life.
In Dunbar, Gage Golding, NBC2.